The Yuba City Police Department's also investigating a deadly accident involving a pedestrian. Police say a 72-year-old man was walking near Bridge Street and Paluma Street. That man was critically injured when he was hit by the car. He was taken to the hospital and he died there. The driver of the car did stop and is cooperating with the investigation.